All right. The patch has happened, and I am not privileged to it until right now. To play Warlock, they changed him up a little bit. Looks like they buffed a bunch of items that I normally like to buy, like drums and stuff that I haven't been for a while. And they slightly buffed Warlock, so I'm going to play Warlock. I think my winning rate last month was like 80%. I only played like 5 games or something like that. But, we got a lot of music going on here. I got some Christmas weird stuff going on. Music wise, I'm playing a position 4, which is interesting. Off lane Dragon Knight.
It falls to me to inform you that this one is in the bag. Fear me. By the power of Goroth.
I'm going to do that. I might. They get all my creeps under tower. I have an interesting bad idea.
Oh, yes.
If I put the slow upheaval on it and Dragonite doesn't block, would this work? Will we work together? Who knows?
Indeed. Avowed.
The battle begins.
Darkness stalks. Indubitably. Whoa.
I'm going with that first, because he's blocking. You got a lot of creeps behind you. This is dangerous.
Avowed.
Not by a long shot.
He walks forward. Hit him. That's right. Don't stand in it. Sorry. Yeah, I thought that'd work out different.
Summoned forth.
Corabos,
Cor Coramord.
Your middle tower is under attack.
By the power of Goroth. I command it.
All right, so. Wave's in a good spot.
I go.
He might be trying to pull.
Fear me.
First blood.
I should be getting the couriers.
First blood.
I'm gonna wait until I get.
Can you help me with a time dilation, please? Oh no, I'm dead.
Son. Indeed.
It was worth it. I got first blood.
Indeed. More pages for my black grimoire.
I didn't get a good pull.
Fear me. Encircling dark. I'm under attack. Core.
Dire's structures are fortified.
Avowed. Hear my word. At my command.
Alright, not bad.
Your middle tower is under attack.
As I'm up, I'll have that too.
Damn it. That's not enough damage. You gotta bounce.
It's under attack.
Sworn of Shadows.
He's healing pretty good, so.
Indubitably.
Back. No.
Your top tower is under attack.
Summoned for. Oh.
Your top tower is under attack.
I can't let you have that.
Oh,
your top tower is under attack.
You should be able to kill him.
The silence is broken.
Thank you. We'll play.
Ow. Ow. How do you like that set? I'm about to get it. Greedful Master.
I loved it.
Greedful Master.
Oh, no.
Fall here. I'm going back top.
Alright.
I'm on the way.
Core.
Radiant's courier has been killed. Your middle tower is under attack.
Defied.
Your middle tower is under attack.
The gyre of evil takes you.
No money for you.
All right, trying to
hear me.
I want to eat this next, I guess Shadow Word is the play. evil is so strong right now. I'm gonna go for it. Yeah, you probably pulled.
No sick bot.
Yeah, were they both there?
Your top tower is under attack.
Hear my word.
Need to get some levels.
Your top tower
at
is under attack.
Command.
Your top tower has fallen.
I come. And I'm under attack!
Your middle tower has fallen.
Tide is money.
Shit. Sorry, man.
Mine.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Mordaka. Your soul to crush.
Let's help him apply pressure right now. Boy, that's three bottom. You got a little bit of space. Nice. Okay. You get Pugna. He's big. Nice.
Radiant structures are fortified.
So I can save your lock. I didn't have the opportunity.
Yeah, don't worry about it, man. I think that worked out on our total advantage. That catch caught us up.
I command it.
It did. I got level 6 during the fight. Alright.
Thank you.
Watch it.
This Pugna's a little hungry.
Yeah, he's dangerous.
Karabos Kor Koramond.
No.
Indeed. I command it.
They got silence and shit, so I'm gonna melt. Get out. Just run. We'll kill you under attack.
Yeah, I can't. I thought he ulted you.
Some other dark.
TK, no. Cast Strange and Orc was really shit in the game.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I don't even know why I'm TPing in here. This is very dangerous.
Get level 6.
I really want it. It's not gonna happen.
Peep squeak. Come on.
Your bottom tower has been denied.
Alright, I got 6. Silencer's back here.
They had vision on me.
Summoned forth.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Gyre of cruelty.
God damn it.
Just run, I'm dead. I got a heal on you, you might live. Nope.
What was the plan?
I don't know. I mean, that they're all five there is bad. We're actually fine.
I'm not upset.
Indeed.
I'm gonna try to say it. I did try to. I couldn't click invoke her with my alt though. That made me look upset.
Oh yes.
Jesus Christ.
Hear my word.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Mora come. Carabos, Caracas.
This is aggressive talking to play.
By my demon staff. Indubitably. Darkness heals you. Hear my word.
Yeah, he got blinged.
I go.
Bugness here.
The enemy's bottom.
I'm fucked. He's just pulling out my ult before he does his thing. Get out. Let's keep farming, Void.
I almost killed him.
Enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Too greedy.
Void's almost got his damage item, so the next fight should be good. Be scared of that space.
At my command.
Answer is leading, maybe?
my dominion.
As was promised.
Shh. No! Oh, yeah.
I couldn't reach you. My cast range is shit. Karakazan.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I tried, though.
Kor Mordakar. Summoned forth. The smoke thickens.
They're moving in on the swish. Stay out of it.
They didn't even. Oh, they put a ward right there.
Yep, right in front of you. It's dangerous.
I knew there was a ward.
Indeed.
It's likely near the lane. You might have warded it down here.
I go.
I just warded all of that. What the fuck?
Hear my word.
I'm gonna try to be near to at least drop Golem in the
tower is under attack.
Void ult when they go. He's in trouble.
What are we doing? Where the fuck is Void? I mean, I get that he was silenced, but Jesus Christ.
Your top tower is under attack.
He's still fighting top.
GG, we're just getting outplayed.
We just want, we need one gun team group ult. We'll be good. They have mid and early, we have late.
We have to wait for BKB, like.
Kinda, he just needs a good chrono.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Indeed.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes! Try havoc.
No, he's gonna need BKB. You'd have to get all of them to chrono item to pull well.
Just need to bait Dragon Knight forward because they've been constantly doing it and must be behind them and we'll be okay. They're in this jungle void. They probably see you. Just let him run, he's gotta run. We can't fight him like this. We can maybe turn if they chase too far. Shit, guys. Alright.
God. I like your thinking, DK, but if you can't burn him down right away, he's just gonna do crap on you. Like, you don't have enough damage yet.
No chance to redeem my honor.
I mean, he can catch, but what? He has no follow-up.
Good. Just chase him, or can we catch? I don't know if we have a power to catch, but you probably do.
I got him. I'll root him. They keep.
Next time, pick up which team I'm on and join them. Run into a
nice
hard kick.
Bloodied, but unbound. Summoned for
got a stack there, Void.
Your top tower is under attack.
At my command.
I'm going for upheaval radius. Opportunities are low.
Void almost has BKB. If we can get a nullifier, that would help a lot with this con.
Hear my word.
Void, I'm afraid they're gonna take this. If, well, Dragon Knight confirm it.
Avowed.
Time is money.
Some of us are smoked.
Car-cor. Mortor.
Roshan has fallen to rest.
Sniper has Aegis. We should probably defend.
Yeah, once they get near high ground. Sniper's on the other side. He's not even looking to push high ground, so that's good.
I command it.
They're pushing.
Mordaka.
Now I've got anything to remove silence. Olsen moves in. We shouldn't stay too long. Yep.
Your top tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified.
I, from the shadows.
Nether wards are there. The fuck?
Summon for my ashes.
Hey, I wanted to back.
I didn't see it.
Dragon Knight, we just. Once Chrono's down, man, we gotta.
It was a terrible fight.
Stay away.
But we were already there, so. It's tough to disengage sometimes. And then they grab people with Magnus after you're all. It's awkward because Dragon Knight wants to initiate, and then there's like really no follow-up.
Yeah, we gotta wait until our spell's up, Dragon Knight. We know you got a low cooldown stun.
Dark interval. Fear me.
Your top tower.
I need that. We gotta make good on this. Don't let him escape.
I go.
He blinked.
Oh, Jesus.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Jeez, I'm gonna get hosed again. Come over here for you, Dragon Knight.
What? Why didn't we? I'm so tired. Why didn't that click?
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
That sucked.
Your middle tower has fallen. Dire structures are fortified. Your middle barracks are under attack.
Chrono's almost up.
I step.
Your middle barracks are under attack.
Protect the shit, he's fucked.
Your middle barracks are under attack.
Disaster. This fucking just walking all over us.
My brazier smolders at my command.
I don't know, he's a little slow.
Your top tower is under attack.
Really?
Your top tower is under attack.
No, he's definitely good.
Your top tower has fallen. Your top barracks are under attack.
Nope, we're not losing this because of Invoker. We're losing it because we're falling up on Dragon Knight's bad decisions.
Maybe.
I mean, we've lost like 10 fights because we walk right next to him while he keeps chasing.
It's like, no, the team's just not really focused, I think.
Fear. Indubitably.
Dire's courier has been killed.
Yeah.
By the power of Goroth.
Yeah.
Right, we need one good chrono.
Oh, yes.
Cerdic's ready to hold.
Your bottom tower.
Once they go high ground, he's got a moment. As long as he's got TP. Silence
your
is gonna wreck us here.
Your bottom tower.
So maybe I start with my ult.
I go.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I think I have to start with my ult.
Chaos.
We're supposed to start with Invoker, I think, whatever.
Probably, but we're just out. Yes. We already fucked up. Base is getting hit.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Let's see if I can get a lotus.
I command it.
I'm dead. Just get go, go, go. I gotta respawn though, still.
Yeah, Pugna is like the majority of their team, honestly. Pugna and Sniper.
The fiends will welcome. I think I'm gonna have to fire it early instead of being silenced again. More
come. Your bottom tower is fucked.
Your middle tower is under attack.
You go too fast, DK. Like, no one is with you. Like, you go way too fast.
Your middle tower is under
attack. No, he sucks. Stop typing. You're gonna die.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
Hear my word. Wretch. Kuonakor.
The Pugna is a piece of shit. I can root him through his Wind Waker, though. It seems to break it, so if I target him, he'll lose a lot of his escape potential. I didn't know it'll mess that shit up. So I'm gonna focus him with my root, if I'm not dispelling, and then you can go ham on him, hopefully.
The enemy's bottom tower is shadows.
Wait, he's worth a solo chrono if you can kill him through it. Dragon Knight's Balin. So I'm in the ogre sealed totem thing.
Care.
I'm dead. That's gonna be a big old problem.
Come on, go on this or don't.
Your middle tower is is under attack.
The ghost frightened.
You're Lotus. Attack. You would have won that fight.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Pregnant's going on arrest.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is falling.
I need a defend.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Indeed.
Well played. We need to just try to be worth this shit. I'll do it.
At my command.
Oh shit, I need to turn around and help my boy out. If he goes on you again, to turn on him.
I go.
I think we need one more Lotus. I'm gonna get gone on, probably. Can somebody come over this way? So I can deward the rest of this? That way there's follow up. He'll probably go on me. Can we kill him?
Attack! By the power of Goros.
So I got that so I can hop out.
Rush. Are we in front of? Can you send a single sense tray?
It's dead.
No,
we've got to catch up now if we can. They're way faster than us, but they got him, I think.
I'm so far. My character's so slow.
Me too. We're gonna worry about we gotta worry about base. Two. You got it? Okay. I'll just heal everything here. We can take buildings off this. We just need creeps. Do we got creep? We have a creep. Protect the creep.
Is under the enemy's middle tower has fallen.
They'll have a glyph.
Save it. I'll do it on the
field. Just keep taking shit.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. Your ancient is under attack.
I don't do enough damage to kill the catapult, you guys. This sucks.
Can you bait? Will it follow you? Well, it won't, right?
No, catapults don't follow.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Haste.
Alright, I might build. What do I build next, PKB?
I command it.
Careful staying out there so far.
At my command.
Pugna hasn't bought a new item in a while.
Oh yeah, we should have just rushed after we did that. They're gonna have it.
Push them again and kill them.
I'm so far out.
We can take it. Let's go though. They probably have it.
Oh. Nice. Is he still in there?
Ancient is under attack.
Yeah,
finish
no,
the rush, guys.
Know.
Do you got it, base? Do you want help?
Okay.
I'm gonna cut mid.
Catapults don't get me out.
Do we have a DD here once you guys are done taking rush?
Avowed. Well gotten.
Yeah, I don't think Magnus can solo me either. DD Void. Magnus got the DD. Slight threat, but we can pull. We can hit bottom. Oh, you want to win? I don't know if can we win. I'm just traveling all.
Keep focus. You can win. 2 seconds. Snapfire's gonna try to stun you. Please play.
Nice. Well played, guys.
Nice ending, bro.
Well done, Oracle.
That was a tough one.
He meant, like, the Dragon Knight is supposed to initiate, so he's going in. He thinks he's tanky enough to take him. At that point in time, he just wasn't. They were strong earlier. They had a lot of ways to kind of stop him from attacking versus the Pugna, et cetera, et cetera. They have a lot of early game damage. We hung on. It was kind of phenomenal. I like the set. I messed up in a couple areas. I'm not near any good microing. Like, should be moving both characters around the map a little more efficiently, but, you know, I'll wait until I'm way better at Dota to start stressing that stuff out. The build felt fine. Lotus needed. I was trying not to Lotus myself when silenced, unless trying to save it for my core. That was very important, and it kept my Void fighting and people fighting earlier. Like, I had potential saves against the Pugna instead of just Lotusing myself to unsilence myself so I can just cast a heal. It's not very effective. Maybe for an ult, but then again, probably not as effective as just letting one of my cores, who were super strong, take the lead and take the game. And it worked out. Felt like we should have got hosed. I'm going to go back to the game. We're going to see the graph. There it is, the turn of the ages. Happy Christmas holidays, all that stuff coming up, and a happy new week. I just got back from vacation.